Good afternoon, Mr. Cox. Please have a seat. Okay, so, Mr. Cox, from what I see here, your credit score is nowhere near the average level. Do you have anything in savings? Some type of collateral or anything that we may hold in possession?
Does it appear that I have anything of value besides my service to my country?
Thank you for your service, Mr. Cox. Have a nice day.
Hello, miss. My name is David Cox, and I hope that we can find some way of...
Mr. Cox, your credit score is far below average. And judging by your credit history, I couldn't take a second look at this without losing my job.
But ma'am, I need this loan to hold on to my house for my family. It's all I have after the towers fell, taking them from me.
Not my concern, Mr. Cox. Find another home or get a better paying job.
Hello, sir. How are you?
I'm doing fine, Mr. Cox. How are you? Have a seat. Can I get you anything to... anything? A glass of water, soda?
No, sir. I'm fine. I wanted to talk to you about getting financing using my VA loan.
Well, you're a veteran. Thank you for your service. I would have served back in Nam, but I lost my draft slip. So, what can I do for you today?
Well, sir, I applied twice for a loan already, and it was turned down. I have the required credit score for a loan, and I have income if you read this form.
Just take a look at that. Let me make a call down to the loan officer, because according to this, we can qualify you for a spot for you on the spot. Hello, Nikki. It's Frank. Yeah, I have Mr. Cox here, and I was wondering why he's not getting a loan. Okay, Mr. Cox, due to a slight oversight on my behalf, I cannot grant you this loan. I'm sorry, sir.
Whoa, wait. I thought you just said I was qualified. What the fuck changed?
Well, I'm sorry, but according to subsection 7, paragraph 326B of the new edition, our banks are no longer accepting paperwork for the VA program. We need you to increase your score by at least 100 points before we can even entertain giving you people a loan.
You people? What the fuck does that mean?
I'm sorry, Mr. Cox. You have a nice day.
Why is everyone so sad? We're all here in this room because of my bad credit score. Well, guess the fuck what, motherfuckers? I'm about to see how good your credit score is tonight. Tonight? You fucking bankers are going to hold on, bid on who lives and who dies. None of you people asked me what I did for a living when I was in the military. I specialize in many arts, but mostly interrogation. 18 fucking years, I had motherfucking swearing to God that the sky was black. Tonight, I want to know each and every one of you, and we will see who wants to live and who is just wasting the air I breathe. Hello, sexy. How are you?
Fuck you! Hope you fucking die, you psychopath!
So full of life, so young, yet you have the fucking nerve to give me the runaround? You knew that your bank wasn't giving any more veteran loans, and yet you never told me. Have you told me? Maybe, just maybe, I could have saved my home. But guess what? Your bank just took possession of my house. The house my family used to live in. But now, it's just me. And I knew I should have gone with them to the towers. But I had to take care of a soldier. I needed my home to feel safe in. I just needed more time to make peace and move on. I'm not a bad guy. I just like getting results. But you people? Sound familiar, Mr. President? You people?
God damn it, ma'am. This has gone far enough. You let us go. You let us go, and I can get your house back.
Oh, sure. I let you guys go. Next thing I know, I'm in cuffs. 22 years down the drain.
No cuffs. I'll go to the bank tonight. I have the keys.
No, not yet. Not until I test each and every one of you fucks. You all embarrassed me, stole my home, and mocked my service to my country. The same country where you all lay your heads on soft pillows and under the protection that I provide.
Please, can we make a deal? What do you want?
What I want is for you all to experience the pain on the level that I experienced it in when I lost my family. You three took from me, so I'm going to take from you. And in the end, you three will decide who will die first.
Thank you. Hey, look. I'm sorry. I just divorced my shit brain of a husband. I know I handled things the wrong way. I apologize. Look, you can have anything from me or do anything with me you want or vice versa. Look, I'm not a bad person. My boss, this fucking dickhead of a president, I hate that cocksucker. Always grabbing me in the ass and just kissing me. Wait! Listen, you and me can grab some cash and be long on our way out of this shithole.
Oh, yeah,
I was
okay.
I'm going to put your words to the test. Nikki, is it?
Yeah, yes, it is. And I'm really sorry about what happened to you and your family. That's awful.
Nikki, you will decide who is the first person to die tonight. But in return, you will lose something of value to you.
Kill Frank's fucking ass. I can't stand that bastard.
Well, Frank, guess you're up first on the rack. I'm going to ask you a series of questions, Frank, to include vault codes, location of hidden cash, etc. Plus some personal information as well. If I like what I hear, then you will be able to pass on your pain to someone else. Maybe to Miss Foulmouth over here that wishes me to die.
Remember, I tried to tell him to kill you.
Nikki, you little bitch! You guys are yelling at each other at this point.
Nikki, you little bitch, I just gave you that bonus. Why in the hell are you trying to get me killed? We should all be working together. I'm your boss, goddammit.
Oh, Frank, give it a rest. Really? Couldn't you grow some balls like Amber? At least she's brave enough to not give a shit.
Oh, fuck you, Nikki, you skank. Oh, Mr. Cox, I'll suck your cocks. Oh, please.
Oh, sucking up to Frank, huh, Amber? Why don't you fuck him again?
Enough! The game starts now. Frank, does the vault code change?
No. I set it every 2 nights at 2 a.m. And they change every 3 days at random hours.
What is the code for tonight, Frank?
It's 36-2303.
Try again, Frank. What is the fucking code?
I said it was 36-2303.
I asked you, what is the fucking code for the vault, Frank? Last chance.
Can I say something, Frank? If he has his finger broken, he's gonna react to that.
Yeah, about that part, yeah.
Your finger is broken. Your
finger is broken stuff, so.
You gotta scream or something.
Yeah. So, your finger is broken, so go back to that part and stuff before.
That was page 7.
Yeah. So, I'll take it from when you unholster the gun and ask him the second time.
So, not only is he breaking your finger, he's gonna be bashing, he's gonna be.
I know he already pounded me a couple of times.
He's gonna pound him with the gun, yeah.
Pow! Try again, Frank. What is the fucking code?
Jesus. You broke my fucking finger.
Not yet.
I thought that was me.
No, I just hit you.
Oh, damn.
No, you said, I said 3622.
Yeah, let me start at the bottom of that.
I just did set that line.
Oh, I missed, okay. I said it's 362303.
I asked you, what is the fucking code to the vault, Frank? Last chance.
Okay. 51-11-23.
The year, month, and date you were born. Very nice. Do you want to live?
Fuck you!
Nikki, tell me. How sorry are you, really?
What the fuck does that mean? I'm on your side.
Everyone has something to lose.
Ow! What the fuck did you do that for?
Fuck you, motherfucker! Come over here so I can kick your ass! You don't want a strong woman. I can see that. Since you go after the weak ones.
Now it gets quiet? No more words of wisdom? No more words of bravery? Just silence? Oh, I like that. I've made my choice on who dies first.